Hello, this is your friend Cody with Cat. Let's make a skeleton list screen for loading UI with animation in Jetpack Compose. Let's preview the example. Skeleton is showing when the list reloading data. After that, the list only shows a progress indicator. This is what we are going to do. This is part 2, please finish part 1 before starting part 2. Click the top link to watch part 1.Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and let's begin. Before we start, implement this. I have prepared some code, let's check them. We have a list, a dummy date creator with pagination. The data model is very simple. The skeleton wrapper view was a function that we made in the last video.This is a key function to doing skeleton UI. You can get the full source code. It's free and you can tell me on Facebook Messenger if you want. Now let's fetch your list by reloading and loading more by pagination. Then we will add a skeleton UI. We need a state value for the progress indicator to show or hide. Before doing the skeleton part, we should check the list until now. Reloading is okay, loading more is okay, and the progress indicator is okay. We need a state value for the skeleton to show or hide, then pass it into each list item view. Use our skeleton warper view to warp each part of the item as we've done in the last video. let's test. Please subscribe to my channel and see you in the next video.